Just a little video I'm throwing out here of Alto Bonito coming down from the Victoria, Texas. It's a hot day today, it's probably like 102. A normal summer day. So yeah, I got a couple of stores there. Grocery stores here and there. Hamburger joint there, haven't tried yet. Got Alto Bonito Park right there. Real nice park. And of course, the school there and store right there. The daughter store. And good church right there. Actually, my parents go to church. Living Word. Real good church. They got Border Town right there in that corner too, where everything's double priced. Because Walmart's a little bit far off to Rio Grande City or Peñitas. And this is the underpass. This is the first underpass in Highway 83. Made like maybe like 8-9 years ago, I'm guessing. And real nice place, low crime I guess here around here, but it's got its up and downs. Got the nice water tower. When I was working in the city, they put that tower there for Nagluya. And the rusted old one's gonna probably fall some house one day to take it out. And my friend Horacio Flores' house. And that's it for Alto Bonito, Texas. Peace out.